Hello guys, welcome to Sparklewithjyoti. With Jyoti. Today I am going to show you about transport facilities in Sweden. And right now as you can see I'm in a tram and so this is how the tram looks like and the connectivity is really great. I mean you don't have to have any private transport because the public transport itself is so amazing and you know equipped and efficient, so you don't need your own personal. So as you can see, this is the monitor which you can see usually in all the buses and the trams, and it shows you what time you're going to reach your destination and which is the current stop, which is the next stop. So you can monitor and know when to get down from your tram or bus to your destination. So guys, the transport system is quite amazing in Sweden and the connectivity is awesome. As you can see behind me, there are trams, almost like, every 2 to 3 minutes going to different locations. And as I showed you now, you can see the timetable and what kind of, how much time it takes for you to reach particular destination and how much gap is there between two vehicles to come. So basically we have your tram and we have bus as well as we have a boat. Yes, there is a ferry boat as well. So I will take you along with me there as well. So this kind of board you can find on every tram stop and bus stop, which basically shows you the routes of each and every tram and bus. Also this live monitor shows you what is the next bus or tram available, what number, which route, which destination. So you can find all the details here. Even if the bus is late, you can find the information on this and you can definitely find your way around. So there is no chance you will get lost. You can easily follow these numbers and find your way.
Right now guys, I'm on the bus. This is how it looks.
So the front section is basically reserved for old people and you can find the signs and have your seats accordingly. Now this app is called ResPlan, which you need to download, and you can find all the information here. So basically it shows you what routes you want to go, so you can just put here, you can enter your A to B destination, your location where you want to go, and you will find all the options and all the alternatives of bus and trams and what time and in what frequency. So you can easily find, like you're seeing here, it shows you exact time to travel, it shows you if the bus or tram is going to be late by 1 or 2 minutes, and even it shows you the breakdown of the stop, so you can track down what route you're going to follow and decide accordingly. Okay, there's another app which is called Vastrapik, which I was not able to show you because I think there's some it is blocked, so I cannot show you. So basically you can book your tickets online as well. So there are season tickets, there is single ticket, and there is also different kind of tickets available, so you can check for yourself and book your tickets accordingly. So guys, this is another mode of transport, how you can travel from one place to another, and as you can see, this is a river, and the boat takes you from Lindholmen place to Stenperen, and the same bus pass Vastrapik card which you are using for your bus and tram, you can use the same one for this boat as well. And it's awesome when the weather is good. Today is a very good day and you can see it is like so good, and it is a very nice stroll. You can take in a bus, and it takes I think almost around 5 to 10 minutes, not even 10 minutes, just 5 minutes for you to reach that another place. So this is one more option to look for. So guys, we have just reached our destination, that is Tenpuran. As you can see, the deck is behind me. And once you get down here, you can take a station behind. So you can take a bus or tram or whatever to your, other place where you want to go. Okay? Biking is also quite popular in Sweden, and you can just pay the minimum amount and rent these bikes out from the city, and you can enjoy the beautiful weather and you can bike and also have a good exercise. There's another facility, like it's called Flex Linien, which means flexible line, which you can book online or call them and they come up and pick you up basically. So it's basically for people who are handicapped or old or they cannot travel by themselves. The bus comes to your house and picks you up and drops you. How cool is that? So I hope you liked this video, guys, and if you have liked it, please like, subscribe, comment and share, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye bye.